び出すのか迷いを今振り切って逃げ場のない運命でも明日を探して僕を強くするのは仲間の絆目覚めろやせ溢れ出した感情胸に秘めたがむしゃらな笑顔で叫び声は Wow Wow 真実だけに響くだろう心燃やせそして手をつなごう夢に込めた永遠の願いを求めるなら Wow Wow 探してる光はきっとそこにあるさ
Sasuke on Sai's list? I don't get it!
So all this time, Sai's real mission was to assassinate Sasuke!
No! It can't be! Sai promised me he was gonna save Sasuke!
I hate to say it, but it appears that that was all nothing but an act.
But he... What was that?
Could it mean Sai found him?
No!
I sense he's not far. Hurry, let's move!
Next time, reunion!
Our subject today is the Anbu Black Ops, of which I used to be a member. Its official title is the Anbu Black Ops Special Tactical Unit. Its operatives are carefully chosen from among the village shinobi. Unlike other units, the Anbu Black Ops are under the direct command of the Hokage. Due to the highly sensitive nature of their missions, the identities of these operatives are kept secret, and they always wear masks. The information they share is guarded by the strictest security. Well, at least it's supposed to be. Did you know the great Kakashi Sensei was an Anbu Black Op as well? Here's some rare early film footage taken during his time with the unit. Of course, I'm not allowed to show you most of the things that went on, but... Well, as you can see, Kakashi always had a knack with ninja hounds. Don't tell Kakashi I showed that to you. Just keep it between us.
Not in this one either.
Come on, where are you?
We've come so far, after all this time.
Where are you?
Where are you?
Seems like they're having trouble finding Sasuke, huh? After all, it is a rather large hideout. It could take them a long time. You know, what they really need is a detailed map of the place. But the only map is the one inside my head.
I know what you're driving at. That I should allow you to show me the way. Look, my mission is to keep you here and stand guard over you. If you think I'm going to let you back inside your hideout, you must be out of your mind.
Well, suit yourself.